Hello and welcome to yet another new episode of High on Film. This is season 2. I'm doing a roll a day series, shooting Kent Mir's 100 Pan film in 10 consecutive days with all kinds of different cameras. Today I'm shooting the Canon EOS 3 with the 17-40 f/4 lens.
Schaut gut aus. Na, wir machen es mit Gewalt im Dunkel, kann man sagen.
Da ist der Filmkanister. Da ist die Spule.
Da haben wir ihn. Schaut der flott aus, hm?
Also mache ich das.
Das wird halt sehr viel jetzt so Urban Landscape Details, hä? um dort anzuknüpfen, wo wir aufgehört haben.
Aperture 7.1, 1/25.
Aperture 4, 1600.
Don't know which this was. I wanted to get the shadows of the ladies. This is aperture 4, 2000.
Aperture 4, 320. That's interesting. Aperture 4, 4,000ths of a second.
Aperture 4, 3/20 of a second.
Yeah, the interesting thing about things happening when shooting is that you can make a quick decision and just add it to your series of pictures that you take, like with the runner that just came by. And it stays at 4/1600. Just wanted to get the shadows and the composition.
So, this is aperture 4, 2/1000ths of a second. Let's see. I want the white towers.
Got it.
We go for f/4, 2/1000ths of a second. I love the crane. It's so cool.
Okay, great. Let's do a self-portrait.
f/4, 1600ths of a second. Let's wave. Self-portrait with tower.
So let's go down. Yes, great. f/4, 400ths of a second.
Ah, nice backlit. Very nice backlit situation.
Yeah, that's f/4, 640ths of a second.
Oh, the wind is blowing. There.
Difficulty, I'm making the shadow. Focus on the tower behind, then the shadow is not so much in frame. Ah, okay. So let's focus on the tower. It's like f/4, 2500ths of a second. And we move out and about. Composition. So here I love the fans. Nice.
This shot doesn't work.
This could work. Aiming for the tower, locking the exposure.
f/4, 2500ths of a second. So, but here we have nice shadows pointing towards the tower. So we will make a funny composition against the blue sky by cutting everything away. Let's cut everything away. f/4 at 1600.
And here's this lovely blue house,
except the roof of the White House.
Oh, it's a blue house, of course. There we go. The last shot of the roll is going to be a very funny self-portrait. Let's try this.
Let's see.
Ah! Awkward self-portrait in the middle of the road. This was the roll. I can't stop laughing. So, as you might have noticed, I'm a little bit confused about talking German or English because I'm still not sure what is the right thing to do here on YouTube. Please be patient with me. I will figure it out. Maybe you could write down in the comments below whether it's cooler for you to have like German videos or English videos so that I can get an idea of what to do or how to do it.